Hold up. Bro, look at the car, man. Dang. Yeah, Forza Horizon 5 is coming out November 9th. I cannot wait for that game. Let me take this route. The graphics of this game are awesome. I'm gonna play like this for the rest of the game. Alright guys, look at the beautiful scene. Okay. Yeah, this in my opinion is a lot more peaceful, this mode of volume. Dang, that was perfect. You know what the score is. I don't even know the required speed to get 3 stars, so it's pretty much useless. Look. I'm gonna go this way, sorry. Elmsden on the Sea Sprint. Okay, that means I'm near the village, right? Thank you. Is the quality good, guys? I don't know. Just trying to do a mini test run. This was one of the very first places we... This was actually one of the very first danger signs we did in the game. I think it was the first danger sign. I don't know. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. You know, in that Horizon story, with the filmmaking Horizon story, with the Bugatti Chiron. Dang. Look, I think the festival's almost... Yep, I can see the festival over there. About to hit the wall there, luckily we missed. Just pop up. Oh, what is this? The drag race? Okay, I never done this before. No, sorry, my bad. This is actually the way we came out of in the beginning of the episode. No, wait, hold up. Festival is right here. Or, no, the other way. Hold on, where is the festival? Oh my god, I'm so stupid. It's right here. We were going the right way. Why did I get confused? Not exactly the best 180, but we tried. Okay, the end. Hopefully, the quality was good. End of test run.